coming up here. Hey, hey, I invited some friends to band practice, man.
Can we cancel it?
Cool!
That's what we do at band practice. We have a bunch of friends over, drink beers, get fucked up, play music. We're so badass, we cancel practice too.
We're just doing that shit.
I cancel practice. I'm admitting to it right now. Sometimes
that's not entirely true.
Sometimes sometimes drinking beer and smoking a bowl is a lot more fun than coming to practice with you guys.
So he says.
I'm just kidding. You guys believe it, man? Fucking this band's been around for fucking 14 fucking years. So anyways, once again, that means I'm pushing this fucking new record again on you guys. This next song is a little bit more mellow. It's the first single off our new album. And here's the deal with this song. It's about tragedy and loss. And that's something I know everybody in this room has went through at some point in their life. So on that note, I would definitely like to dedicate this song to everybody in the room tonight. This song is called Nothing Left For Me.